This is a time of loss and grief, of anger and pain. And we know that burning buildings does not lighten the darkness. So the religious question that all of us have to ask is, what can we do in our own lives, in our own homes, in our world, to help instead of hurt, to understand and to heal, to build, to make tomorrow better, so that some of the injustices and cruelties and losses of the world will be eased, not only for us, but for everyone.